Hello children, I am Devolina Sen. I am going to teach you mathematics for class 2. Now children, today we are going to revise two topics. The first topic is expanded form. And this expanded form worksheet is given for the date 18th of August 2020. And our second topic is compact form. This compact form worksheet is given for the date 21st of August 2020. Now children, what is expanded form? In expanded form, we break the number according to their place value and expand to show the value of the digit. Now children, please look at the board. Write the number in expanded form. Here we have the number 763. Now children, please see, 3 is under the 1's column, 6 is under the 10's column, and 7 is under the 100's column. So when we break the number, we get 700 plus 60 plus 3. Now children, what is compact form? In order to write the number in compact form, we need to identify the place of the digits and write them according to their place value. Now children, again please look at the board. Write the number in compact form. Children, you can see the number is given in the expanded form. 800 plus 90 plus 7. Children, see, 8 has got 2 zeros. We all know that when the number is in, or the digit is in hundreds place, it has got 2 zeros. So we have written 8 under the hundreds place. Next, 90. 90 has got 1 zero. 9 has got 1 zero, children. So we all know that in tens place, we get 1 zero. So we have written 9 under the tens place. And 7 has got no zero. In ones place, we have no zero. So 7 we have written under ones house. So children, 800 plus 90 plus 7 is equals to 897. Children, I have revised with you these two topics, the expanded form and the compact form. This will help you to do the worksheet given for the dates 18th of August and 21st of August. Children, stay at home. Please develop the habit of wearing mask. Wash your hands frequently. Use your hand sanitizers. Converse in English. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Thank you.